I would like to talk about this lamp, which is the Mayday lamp. It was designed about 10 years ago, launched in 1999. It was my first project for Floss and a very personal project, in a way designing a lamp for myself. It's a lamp that can be used in many different places. It has no fixed destination. So it's not installed. It's not installed not in the kitchen or in the bedroom or near a desk. It could be anywhere. And basically, it is versatile because of a very long cable, because of a hook, which means you can hang it somewhere. You can put it down on the floor or a desk. It's a lamp like a tool. So. Trying to redefine a typology for a lamp. It's not the pending lamp, not the floor lamp, not the wall application. It's a lamp that has many different references. Handle, hook, the reflector, which is also a form of protecting the lamp, has a very big on-off switch. These two spikes for winding up the cable. So. In a way, it's adding certain references or functional elements together and making a lamp. Mayday is the emergency call when you are in trouble on the sea, and somehow the lamp fulfills a little bit this idea of. It's the lamp that comes in handy whenever you need light, wherever and whenever.